I'm Glenn Marini in the Fort Wayne area for State Champ Sports. Big matchup at Spooler Stadium as Fort Wayne Snyder, ranked fifth in the state's 5A poll, taking on the Northrop Bruins. First quarter, it's Northrop. Looking good early, Roosevelt Norfleet the third to Dane Kilby for a first down. Later on the drive, fourth and two from the eight, Northrop goes for it. They're rewarded. C.J. Davis hauls in the touchdown reception, and Northrop leads the Panthers early 7-0. Snyder, their first play from scrimmage. They go to the air in the rain. It's Luke Hoffert to Jordan Lee for a 36-yard strike. And then the very next play, Snyder's second play from scrimmage on the night, Tyrese Brown going downtown. 34 yards for the senior, and a 20-second scoring drive gives Snyder their first touchdown of the game to knot things at 7. Second quarter, Northrop's Jacob Gump boots home a 37-yard field goal to give the Bruins a 10-7 lead. But with 23 seconds left before half, it's Brown again capping an 85-yard drive, and Snyder survives with a 21-17 win over Northrop. The Panthers will take on 11th-ranked Bishop Dwenger for a sectional championship next week.